Okay, newest video in my garden series. Here is a insect known as the Japanese beetle. Obviously having some echinacea flowers. I'd like to explore other ways to deal with them besides any kind of substance that would kill them, including natural ones. So more to come on that.